This is the oldest tree at Lala Prep School and where the very first class was held. To this day, every student takes history of the button right here.
Yes, Bee?
The school brochure specifically mentions a student newspaper on pages 2, 4, and a bit on 7. Do we have one? Stormy, rumors are swirling that you're gonna run against Jewel for student body president, even though Jewel is currently polling at 100%.